Hello.
Hi.
How difficult was it to find the kids in this?
How difficult? It's always challenging, you know, because you're looking for fresh faces. You cannot just get the kid that did the last movie, because by the time you do your movie, that kid is older, right? So you always have to find the new kid. But luckily, there's a big pool of talent. You know, there's a lot of kids who have interest in acting, and I think kids nowadays are, you know, very smart, and they can deal with taking on a role like this. But obviously, the role for Esther is very demanding. I mean, the whole movie's on her shoulders, and finding her was a blessing, really. So, it was an easy decision at the end when we saw her. She was just, yeah, we knew that she was the one.
But you also had to direct a hearing impaired actor. Is that difficult? Did you have to adjust anything, or was it just like...
We had to adjust a couple of things, you know. The script called for that, and I wanted the real thing. I didn't want to have a kid pretending, you know. I wanted to get, you know, that for real. So, you know, Ariana is not completely deaf. And mute, but she had some issues. Mostly the issue was that she was 6 years old and she, you know, had never been in front of the camera before, you know. So if you throw on top of that the, you know, some of the other challenges, you know, but at the end of the day, you know, we captured something that was really magic, you know. We captured her innocence on screen, and that's really, you know, basically what this family is fighting for, is to like keep that innocence. And it really worked out great. I couldn't have asked for anything better.